Well, a teen accused of lurking around a school with a loaded gun is one step closer to learning his fate. 17-year-old Tre'Tavious Martin is set to go before a judge this morning after police say he was caught armed with a loaded rifle and wearing a black ski mask. Now, this all happened last Thursday in the Springfield area near Kirby Smith Middle School. JSO says someone saw Martin walking around the school and immediately called police, which led to the arrest. Martin is now charged with possession of a firearm on school property by a minor. Police still don't have a motive, but we know that Martin graduated from the Florida Youth Challenge Academy back in December. It's a program put on by the Florida National Guard that mentors at-risk youth. Martin's fate will now be left up to the juvenile justice system. His hearing is set for 9 a.m. For now, reporting live in the newsroom, I'm Kamara Leppinger, First Coast News on your side.